So let's pick up where we left off.
Next up is the third line. One who would never lie. Anyone spring to mind? You really think so? Seems like it would be pretty difficult for someone in his position to avoid having to lie.
Then what about Kaya? He's the cavalry captain and a rather popular figure, but...
You think there's something fishy about him too, huh? Yeah, he's definitely a sneaky one. Bet he lies all the time!
I can't help but agree with you there.
There's the tone-deaf bard! But on second thought, he wouldn't qualify either. He talks way too much nonsense. Is there anyone else we're missing?
Acting Grandmaster Jean? She has a good name in that regard. But from what I know, she sometimes covers up the truth out of concern for those around her. For example, when Lisa loses track of time in the library and misses her patrol shift, Jean will come up with some excuse, like Lisa's ill today. Also, she sometimes makes up stories to get Klee to behave, like the one about the big monster that comes to catch naughty kids who don't go to bed on time. Do you think that rules her out?
Lies are still lies, but do we really have to reject her because of some harmless fibs? It's not like she had evil intentions. No! We're the ones being strict!
Rosaria doesn't strike me as the type of person to lie. Oh, Kale, you probably haven't met her yet, have you? She's a sister from the church who looks, a little scary and not very sociable. She stopped by the alchemy bench once, a long time ago, and asked me about Albedo. I thought maybe she was trying to find him, for work or something. But when I asked, she just said that she was curious about him because he was so intelligent, and wanted to talk to his assistant to find out what he was like. A lot of people might have given a more tactful justification, but I could see in her face that she wasn't trying to hide anything. She was just very direct and straightforward. That's why I don't think of her as the lying type.
Rosaria doesn't look like the sort of person you'd want to get into a fight with. Maybe she just fights her way out of situations that some people might lie to get out of.
I can definitely see that. I've also heard the other sisters say that Rosaria doesn't even make excuses when she skips choir. She just doesn't show up.
She's a tough cookie, huh? Let's put her name down.
In that case, I think Sino fits in this list, too.
True. Lying's probably more trouble than it's worth for someone like him. Kinda like with Rosaria. Oh, and Paimon also nominates Razor. Bet he couldn't lie to save his life.
I've also got someone else in mind. Noelle, the trainee knight. She's a very honest person. I don't think she'd tell a lie.
Alrighty, write her name down too!
Wait, there's one more person. You know, our long-standing staffer at the alchemy bench.
Huh? You mean Timaeus?
Yes, him. Truth be told, he's been love-struck recently. He swore that he wouldn't say a dishonest word or slack off until he succeeds in getting the woman he loves.
Timaeus has a crush?
Yes, that's right.
Well, who is it? Do you know her?
I've never met her. All I know is that she's from Liyue. Timaeus says that she's fun, has a great personality, and is very, very good looking.
Alright, guess we'll put Loverboy down on